Good morning, Cactus Shadows. This is Carlo.
And I'm Emily. Today is Thursday, October 2nd, 2014, and these are your morning announcements.
College visits tomorrow involve University of San Diego at 11:30 a.m. and University of Colorado Boulder at 1 p.m.
Students and staff alike register for the 5K, 10K homecoming race, which will be held on October 11th. 10K starts at 8 a.m. and the 5K begins at 8:20 a.m. We will have a cool homecoming race shirt, medals to the top three finishers in the 18 and under category, and post-race food. Entry fee is $15 for the 5K for the 18-year-olds and under.
Picture retake day is tomorrow, October 3rd. You can stop in the front office for your order forms.
Now time for your talent of the week.
Homecoming dance tickets are for sale in the bookstore for $25. Get your tickets early to avoid the rush. If you are interested in bringing a guest from another school, guest passes are available in the dean's office from Mrs. Gordon.
The homecoming fast pass is back. Don't worry, athletes. This year, the fast pass is a hologram sticker for your school ID. Fast passes are for sale in the bookstore for $35 and include admission to the dance, movie night, and unplugged. Having a fast pass allows you to bypass any lines on the day of the event.
If you are interested in playing in the 10th annual homecoming 3-on-3 basketball tournament, please see Ms. Zilka in room 1111 to sign up. The tournament is open to all grade levels, all abilities, and both boys and girls. The sign-up deadline is at the end of the day, Monday, October 5th. First place winners receive two tickets to the homecoming dance.
Auditions for Rock the District 6 are on Saturday, October 18th at Snoring Trails Middle School from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Please go to www.rockthedistrict.net to sign up for an audition slot.
Attention Falcons! We have a new mascot who needs a new name, and you get to decide. Tweet your suggestions to me, Carlo, if you are a guy, at Low With The Flow.
And girls, you can tweet to me, News Anchor Emily. Deadline is next Tuesday, October 7th at midnight. The top five final names will be announced Wednesday, October 8th, during advisory period.
And I understand I don't have flow anymore, just get used to the name.
This is a perfect pajama day outfit. So, I mean, hey, if you want to look as foxy as she does, wear your PJs.
Hey, Westerners, here's what to wear for Country Thunder Day.
Yeah!
Hey, are you guys ready for
Rainy
Day?
See you there,
come on. Whoa, really digging that outfit. Is that for Coachella Day? Don't speak. Model photos. I love it. Wear this.
This is a bright example of what you should wear since it's Neon Day. It will be electrifying.
in a world with a sad, depraved man.
So you caught her flirting with some other bloke, is that it? You caught her making eyes at some other bloke?
Yes.
Where was it?
The shower.
Oh, God!
Too afraid to socialize.
You mean strangers?
They won't be strangers long.
Why, as soon as you add one or two
conversations,
Charlie.
Take me with you, please.
Takes on an entire cabin.
Honey, he wasn't. No decent person would have just sat there.
Of course not. He probably wouldn't lie to me. He's my friend.
He is the Foreigner.
There will be a drama club meeting today for all drama club members.
If you are interested in performing at Homecoming's Unplugged event, please see Mrs. Bender in room 1106 to sign up. Have a terrific Thursday.
I'll see you on campus, Robbins.